Civilized Talk with Cameron Civil. This is ASAP Rocky, that pretty motherfucker, aka Pretty Flocko. ASAP, what's happening?
I be that pretty motherfucker. Harlem's what I'm reppin'. Tell my niggas quit the bitch and we gon' make it in a second. Never disrespect it. Plus I'm well connected.
I'm just honored. When I hear that shit is like an honor and shit. I feel like, yo, that's what's up, you know? That's the thoughts that run through my head. I mean, it's really not no comparison, you know? That's just about it. Because, I mean, you know, I got to build with Brian Leach on a lot of things, and we came up with strategies, you know, that I felt would be, you know, beneficial to my career. So, therefore, you know, we decided to go with RCA and Polo Grounds, and now we have ASAP Worldwide. Overly anxious. And I'm just learning while I go along. Like, me and Yams, we sometimes just, like, as soon as our set is over, we go to the side of the stage, watch Kendrick party for a little bit. After Kendrick, me, Kendrick, Yams, everybody, Black Hippie, everybody stands on the side. And we watch Drake finish it off, and it's just like a learning experience for me, because I've never done anything like this. What's going on right now with the whole Drake situation, because it's allowing me to, you know, to see how a live band performs, to see how a performer is supposed to, you know, strategize the performance, how you interact with the crowd, you know what I mean? I have my own method and what I do on my shows, and it's nothing wrong with seeing just a little bit of what, you know, somebody else has to offer that you could pick up on and, you know, kind of use for yourself. So right now, it's just like, I'm just watching the homie do what he do. You gave me an idea to go with Lana Del Rey, whatever, you know, cool. You know, I've been wanting to work with her for like a good month now. She's pretty dope. I love Video Games and Blue Jeans. Like, I listen to that all the time. I think she has nice lips and she sings well. So, you know what I mean? I want to work with her, you know. I think we'd make some good music together. That's not about to go down over here. Like, you know, I got a lot of work to do, so it's not like I'm gonna just get this far and just stop. There's more in store for me than just Purple Swag and Peso. You know, so, you know, it's a lot coming. People know, they know what's coming. We love, like, Texas music. I mean, like, the culture, you know, sipping lean, drink, all that shit is just, like, kind of, like, originated. And, like, you know, it's like it lives in Texas mainly, you know. It's a southern thing because you got New Orleans, you got Atlanta, you got Texas, you know, Miami. They all sit down there, you know. That's where it's mostly big at. But Texas was like infatuated with it, you know. It was like a culture, you know. Everything was like, you know, slowed down. And like, look at me, look how I'm lazy as fuck. Like, I'm into that. I don't get that. I mean, yo, it's one of those things, like, what people say about me, I don't get to hear. So, I don't have to deal with, I'm going to be compared to everybody. Everybody gets compared to somebody, so, it's like a cliche gesture, like, you know,